I can imagine Sarantu travelers gathering in a place like this to wait out a storm raging outside. They would make a fire, sit around it, and share stories from the clans they visited. And these stories would travel further, carried by those who heard them. How many stories have been lost and forgotten since our clan disappeared? Will we ever be able to recover these stories and tell them to each other again?